custom animation thing. So, let's start. So first, open your Power page. Click blank page. Then, it's up to if you remove this. Then click insert. Click pictures, but it's up to you if you want to put their shape, text, or any other kinds of object. I will put 3 pictures. Then I will make it small. And separate it. It's up to you in what position you will put your object. Click the picture, click animation, pane. So as you can see, there's space here where you can edit your animation. There are many animation here. You can choose whatever you want. It also has exit animation, but it has also motion paths where you can make your picture move in what direction you want. The direction I want to the left and down, then up. So I'm like this. Then to the other pictures, then. Then click enter. You can see the movement of your picture. Follow your direction. Then do the same way to the other pictures. So here in animation pane, you can see the animation. Then if you click this first animation, you can see here previous and after previous. First picture, it is unclick because it's the first. And for the second and last, make it with previous for them to move as well. Click the first animation, then click play button. And you can see the movements of your animation. So when it is too fast, click duration. For the time you want, if you want to be slow, choose number is greater than 4, but I will choose 5. Then do it to the other picture. For the delay, it's up to you if you want to increase the time of delay. And for the exit, click the add animation, then choose animation from exit. So I will choose fade. Then do it again with the other pictures. So click after previous. That's up to you if you want it on. So that's how you do custom animation in Tenga.
It's me again, Jumeros Malabate. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoy and learn something about adding animation in PowerPoint. So, see you again to my next vlog. Goodbye!